Rule 132, Section 20, Proof of Private Document. Before any private document offered as authentic is received in evidence, its due execution and authenticity must be proved either A. by anyone who saw the document executed or written, B. by evidence of the genuineness of the signature or handwriting of the maker. Any other private document need only be identified as that which it is claimed to be.